Well, today did not get quite as warm as we thought it was going to, but temperatures tonight are not going to be too chilly out there into the upper 30s. We are expecting temperatures to be climbing over the next several days, though, and wet weather is going to be continuing. We are seeing the intensity of those rain showers that we were seeing today dying down, but that rain continues through the evening tonight. Once again, just much lighter rain out there. 37 degrees for that overnight low. Winds out of the south 5 to 10 miles per hour with gusts possible up to 20 miles per hour. Then tomorrow we're going to warm up to a high of 43 degrees, a chance of showers. Through the day tomorrow, though, that chance in the Spokane area isn't looking too great. It's looking more like we're going to start the day with rain and then potentially end the day with rain. But for much of the day, it looks like things will be dry in the Spokane area. The Idaho Panhandle, though, going to see a few more of those showers. Winds out of the south tomorrow, 5 to 10 miles per hour, with gusts up to 20 miles per hour as well. Today, we reached a high of 37 degrees, a low of 33. Our high temperature, not too much above our average, but still above average, about 5 degrees, and then our low about 11 degrees above our average. Precipitation totals almost 4/10 of an inch recorded there. Our sunset was at 3:59 p.m. That sunset now starting to get just a little bit later. Right now in Spokane, we're at 37 degrees, still experiencing some of those rain showers. Winds out of the east-northeast, 9 miles per hour. Rain continuing in Coeur d'Alene as well, 35 degrees there right now. Winds out of the north-northeast, 11 miles per hour. We do have a winter weather advisory that is still in effect until 8 p.m. You can see this covers much of the area just east of the Cascades, kind of into the Okanagan Valley. 1 to 3 inches of snow still possible there through the evening tonight. We have heard recordings of several inches of snow falling in certain areas. The Metow Valley getting some snow, as well as northern Idaho Panhandle and far northern Washington. They've been getting a little bit of snow as well. But we also have a winter storm watch that is in effect. This is only going to impact you if you need to travel through those northern Cascades. This is in effect tomorrow evening and runs until Tuesday. They could get up to 2 feet of snow in that area. So if you do need to travel there, just be aware that it could be fairly difficult. But we are still seeing quite a bit of precipitation across the inland northwest. You can see the region just blanketed with that wet weather today, as well as that snow in far northern Washington and northern Idaho. And once again, that is going to continue through the evening tonight, overnight, and into tomorrow morning. It's looking like 6 or 7 o'clock. We might start to see that dying down a little bit. And then as we head into the evening tomorrow, just a few pockets of showers. And then late tomorrow evening, we'll see that rain returning. Our lows tonight are into the 30s around the region, 38 in the valley in Coeur d'Alene, 34 in Moses Lake. Our highs tomorrow into the 40s, 44 in the valley, 42 in Coeur d'Alene, 40 degrees in Bonners Ferry and Sandpoint. And then those temperatures continue to climb into the mid 40s. Wet weather continues through Thursday and Friday, the first day of winter, things finally starting to cool down and possibly looking like winter next weekend.
All right. Well, thanks, Drew.